spicy Mediterranean pecans. So here we have a pound of pecans, and we're gonna roast them with a delicious Mediterranean spice that is called sumac, and it's lemony and tangy and delicious. Some smoked paprika, and we're gonna place it in a baking pan and bake it only 10 minutes at 350 degrees convection oven. Here we go. Beautiful, look at them. They come out like nothing. You can use them for so many dishes or just serving them like that. I serve them along with cheese. I serve them along with fruit, with yogurt, and even over brownies. I love them because they're spicy and different. And now, when they come out of the oven, we're gonna add some good quality olive oil so that all of those spices stick to our nuts. And look at this. That's all you have to do to have an amazing snack at home every day and keep it out there for others to come and snack on. Chef Pachi, delicious food, amazing mood. Enjoy, Chef Pachi.